how do you see purpose driving innovation, especially in the retail industry? And how do you see the balance between purpose and profit?
Well, starting in March, as everyone remembers, in 2020, retailers had one job, which was to survive. Many retail companies closed. Some of them were closed for months. And when they finally reopened, they found that they were full of St. Patrick's Day merchandise and evening gowns. And none of us need evening gowns right now. So all of these companies had their executives working remotely in from home on matrixed teams, trying to figure out how to make sure that they could continue to serve their public. So that was job number one. Job number two was to make sure that they could ensure the safety of their associates and their customers. And that was not a small feat. People had to rethink every piece of their store experience and their online experience. The Store Operations Council put together a guide to reopening retail. And we had to go over all kinds of things like signs and, you know, putting decals on the floor, and how do you, you know, put acetate between points of purchase, and, you know, all kinds of other pieces to make sure that people were not in danger when they were in a store buying, you know, milk and bread. And the other thing that retailers had to do was to very quickly adopt that five-year plan in 5 weeks. So they rolled out all kinds of technology to enable shopping in every way possible, by phone, online, in the store, curbside,